Engineers Without Borders has been one of the major learning components of my college career. In courses, we get to learn a lot of technical details, a lot of calculations and design-oriented topics, but we don't actually get to complete full designs and see them from conception to construction. And that is something that is so unique to Engineers Without Borders.
My experience with Engineers Without Borders has really opened my eyes to how fortunate we are in the United States. The main source of worry in Rwanda is finding clean water. And in the United States, we never have to deal with that. So it really shows me how civil engineering can impact developing countries and how it's made the United States very successful.
We've been to Rwanda 3 times. We're approaching our 4th visit to Rwanda, 4th project trip, and we've been on 2 assessment trips and 1 implementation. The thing with these projects is they can't get done in just 1 trip. You need to go, you need to survey and collect data so that you can do a proper site design, proper project analysis before you return to do the implementation.
EWB has helped me to appreciate everything that I have in this country. And it really has me thinking about everything we can do as American engineers to help the rest of the world, communities all around the world, to meet their basic human needs. I have definitely noticed personal growth. I feel like I'm becoming more compassionate. I may not have been the most compassionate person coming into college, but EWB has definitely helped me grow that side of me.
Engineers Without Borders has shown me, like, if we can cover everyone's basic needs, then I think that country could probably progress further. It's also shown me how, by not even having a full engineering degree, what I'm capable of doing, and it's also taught me how to lead an effective team.
It's a huge blessing being able to have this opportunity. A lot of our students, including myself, would not be able to travel abroad if it wasn't for just having the support that donors bring and that our community brings to us and that the university brings to us. It's so humbling. Like, you think that we're going to go over there and we're going to teach them how to engineer all these cool things, but you get over there and they know more than you, and they're teaching you just as much as you're trying to teach them. I've gained so much from Engineers Without Borders, you know, whether it be personal connections or experience and all that. None of that would be possible if we didn't have this support.
I've just been so fortunate to be able to be a part of Engineers Without Borders and being able to travel and see all these projects funded by different donors. It's really given me and a number of other students opportunities to go to many different parts of the world and see the impact that we can make.